I'm Christian Karasevich, and I'm the content marketing manager at StreamYard. And on this episode, you're going to learn how to add an extra camera to your live broadcasts. Let's get started. So for those of you who want to add an extra camera, previously, if you wanted to do this, you could use your mobile device and simply go to StreamYard.com, log in, and have an extra camera set up. You could also use expensive hardware such as the ATEM Mini Pro to have the ability to switch cameras. Now, you can take your webcam, for example, if you have an extra one lying around, and you can use it as an extra camera. Now, this will allow you to, for example, have yourself on screen and then have a second view. For example, maybe you want to give somebody a behind the scenes shot, or you want to have a camera focused on something else. This way you can easily switch between the two. In order to add an extra camera in StreamYard, you do need to be on the StreamYard Professional Plan. You can learn more about this at StreamYard.com/pricing. Here's how you go about adding an extra camera inside of your StreamYard studio. When you go and connect an extra camera to your computer, you gotta remember when you bring it into StreamYard, it's only gonna be a video feed, so you're not gonna get additional audio. And that's great because then you won't have two cameras with two microphones that are competing against one another when you add an extra camera. So first, I'm gonna connect my webcam directly to my computer. And now if I have a built-in webcam or I'm using a DSLR or a smartphone, all of that is also already connected to my computer. So now that I have my extra camera connected to my computer or my laptop, here's how you go about bringing it into your StreamYard studio. So I'm in my StreamYard studio, and what I want to do now is simply just click on share extra camera, and then you're going to see the screen pop up. Now this is going to switch to my laptop camera over here. I'm going to switch it back to my main camera. How we doing? Now, if I want to share, let's say I want to share that extra camera, that webcam I had earlier, I'm going to click the drop down. I'm going to hit share. And now what you're going to see here is this. You're going to have two different camera feeds. Now, in the bottom of your StreamYard Studio, you're gonna see your main feed, and you're gonna see whatever that camera feed is, that second one. Now, one thing I wanna mention is that there is no audio on this second camera feed, so it's literally just the video. What you could do is, for example, like you could position this. I'm gonna try to make a few adjustments here. Say you wanna position it and show something potentially on your desk. Now what you can do is you can work with the various layouts inside your StreamYard studio during your broadcast. So for example, if I wanted to show both of these views at the same time, I'm gonna simply just add both of them. And now I could have both of these where I'm talking at the camera and the second camera is focused on whatever it is I want to show my viewers. Again, you can switch to different views if you want to here. You could go to this view as well if you want to and just simply drag and drop to switch views if that's what you're looking to do. But that is how to add an extra camera inside of your StreamYard studio. Remember, you need to be on the StreamYard Professional Plan in order to do this. I've included a link to that in the description of this video, but I wanna hear how you plan to use the new extra camera feature inside of StreamYard. Are you gonna use it for behind the scenes shots? Are you gonna use it for an overhead shot? Are you gonna use it, for example, to do unboxing videos? The possibilities are endless, but thanks a lot for watching this video, and be sure you like and subscribe to the channel so you don't miss additional videos such as this one.